children, and the tree that stands the verdict alive.